Hello, beautiful soul. Yes, today is the equinox and tomorrow is the full moon. So we have a beautiful guidance from our angels for these two special days. It's full of energy, full of alignment, full of divine connection, full of closure of cycles and beginning of new, fresh energy for us. So we're going to be using The Universe Has Your Back cards. I love this deck. This deck is very, very spiritual, and that's what we're going through right now. These changes are mainly at spiritual levels that will bring us in alignment. Before we proceed, let me just let you know, let me just introduce myself. My name is Maria. Hi, welcome. Welcome to my channel. I'm here, as you can see, to connect you with your angels at a deeper level on a daily basis so they can embrace you with their wings, with their love, and with their kindness. So if it's your first time, quickly subscribe, click on the bell also so you can be notified when a new guidance comes through. Okay, fair enough. Let's begin with our guidance. The cards are here, as you know, so let's start shuffling. Let's see what the angels are promising for us. What is this all about? Combination of two powerful energies, equinox and full moon. So let's see, just stay with me while the cards are here. So we have, oh, so beautiful. In every moment, the universe, listen to this, allow this to sink in. In every moment, the universe is conspiring to bring me towards right-minded thinking and the energy of love. Ah, oh, beautiful. So I don't know if you can see it, but anyways, the angels are talking about here alignment with divine love, alignment with source energy. And this is what's happening these 2 days. So allow these energies and this vibration to really come through you, to really shower you. Meditate a little bit in this. Open your heart for it. Okay? Allow shifts to happen at deeper levels. We are here to experience love as human beings, to experience the divine, the source energy as human beings. And this needs to be balanced. We cannot forget that we are both of these existences. We are humans and we are divine beings. We're beings of light. So this day, today, tomorrow, this energy of love will be streaming to all of us at stronger levels. Okay, and they want you to really embrace this, to really be open for it, so you can truly experience the divine in your life. You can truly align your human experience with your spiritual experience. You can really become one with your divine truth. You can become one with who you are, with the beautiful being you are. You can be that light in this planet, in this lifetime. So they want you to really stop for a few seconds. You can do it now. Just take a deep breath in, close your eyes and feel this stream. Visualize this beautiful stream of light, crystalline light that comes all the way from the universe and enters you and flows through you, aligning your chakras, aligning your body from up to down and throughout your body, every corner of your body becoming one with the divine, every corner of your physical experience becoming one with who you are. Focus in your heart, open your heart for it, feel your heart, feel the warmth and the energy flowing on your chest. This is what makes you who you are. This is you. If you can feel something happening on your chest, if you can feel something happening within you, that means that's you. That is your body showing you, here you are. Notice. Notice your sensations. Notice your feelings. Embrace the changes. Embrace these energies. You are a spiritual being. Experiencing human life. So become this being. allow this force, this life force, to be you here and now. So this can spread all over your life, spread all over people around you. Things can be in harmony, things can be in alignment as well at a physical level. Why? Because you're aligned within. Remember, you can never have balance out of you on your life if you don't have balance in you. So allow this stream of divine love that is happening right now to come to every area of your life, to every area of your being, and to stay there, to bring harmony and to bring divine love to everything you do, to take you to where you want to be, to bring you to the best path, to the best outcome. Allow it. Allow yourself to be. Simply be aligned with love. And every day, everything you do, allow compassion to flow through you. Allow gratitude for everything you have. Just allow this. Allow your beloved being you are to be living here within you. Awaken this. This is what this energy is doing. It's awakening your inner light. Awakening this love being that you are. Making it stronger and more powerful. Okay? So beautiful. Anyways, now that they spoke to me, I hope you enjoyed this beautiful soul. Thank you so much for joining me in another guidance. I wish you a blessed day, a blessed week. Take care of yourself with your angels embracing you, surrounding you with this beautiful energy, with pure, divine, unconditional love. Take care of yourself. Thank you for being here. And I'll talk to you on Friday now. Namaste.